Our energy needs are changing fast. And the United States Department of Energy is on a mission to lead the world in innovation for our energy economy, environment, and security. DOE is delivering solutions today and planning far into the future. But being an energy leader means turning challenges into opportunities. From understanding climate change, to inventing new materials with unique properties, to advancing AI and other technologies of the future. Innovation requires the nation's brightest minds. It requires diverse thinkers, including chemists, computer scientists, physicists, mathematicians, biologists, and more. And they require exceptional tools. They need the nation's fastest supercomputers to accelerate research and simulate what cannot be done in a lab. They need powerful particle accelerators to light the way to better medicines, batteries, and materials. They need mobile climate observatories to study the many physical and biological interactions from sky to soil. They need world-class support to solve the big picture problems and uncover the microscopic details. And that's where we come in. We are the DOE Office of Science. Our job is to keep America at the forefront of discovery. We are the nation's largest supporter of fundamental research in the physical sciences. Ask us about our research and we'll describe it as cutting edge, advanced, state of the art, and sometimes just plain cool. We study the subatomic world that makes modern technology tick and the unseen dark energy that shapes the universe. Through our science programs, we provide funding and unmatched resources to tens of thousands of researchers every year. The Office of Science executes its critical mission throughout the United States. We steward 10 national laboratories and support research at hundreds of universities. We build top scientific facilities and recruit top scientists, business professionals, and leaders. We predict future challenges, form international partnerships, and train the next generation of scientists and technicians. We guide science from the basic questions to the major breakthroughs, because that's how we, as a nation, can prepare for a brighter future.